What I love most about my mom is how real she is to herself and to others around her.
How the clouds look when you're in the plane.
This is serious clouds.
She puts others before her with a servant's heart.
She buys us clothes and stuff, and buys us food. Even when she gave me birth.
When she gave you life?
Uh-huh.
She is so powerful mentally, physically, and above all, spiritually.
I love my mommy. She's caring, and she's very, she's very patient when it comes to us doing things we're not supposed to be doing. But when we're really rowdy inside the house, she's always patient, and then when we did wrong, she knows that we're still kids, and that she doesn't explode right away, and she's patient with us.
She is the sunshine during the darkest storm, and I thank you for being just who you are.
She connects with others and her straightforward, tell it like it is, personality has developed me as a girl into a woman in adulthood and a mother, because she's very honest, sometimes brutally honest, however, with love. And I couldn't ask for a better mother in that regard.